What's up guys, welcome back to another video, and today's video is another video. Well, not ordinary video, another long video. I've made so many long videos, well not many long videos, like only 4 videos. Oh yeah, I forgot to, wait a minute guys. So, I actually bought a new mic. It took 2 weeks, you hear me? 2 weeks to get here because it came from China all the way here to the Philippines, so it came 2 weeks. And yeah, let me just plug this. Okay, as I was saying, this is not an ordinary video. It's one of my long videos, just like the 3 hour long video, 3 hours in pool and many more. But yeah, this video today is really really special because I just got a new mic, as you can literally see right now. And yeah, this is my I'm gonna get a new haircut as well. And that's not all, we're gonna go to outlets. It's been so long since we went to outlets, bro. A motorcycle just came. I think you just did not heard that because of this mic. Okay, so this is how long it goes. Yeah, it's still, I got rocket. It still hears me right now. This is how long it goes. You can still see the wire and all, but if we do this right now, and yeah, it just works. If we literally just do this, you can still hear me. I'm just placing this camera like anywhere I can. But yeah, this is how far it goes, and you guys can still hear me. Well, definitely. But yeah, this is how far it goes. It's insane. And after years of waiting, I mean not years, but yeah, maybe a years, but only 1 year. When I just started this channel, I've always wanted a mic, and I've always wanted to do some ASMR. Even though I'm so trash at it, and I don't even have a mic back then. So yeah, I now have a mic, and you already know what's gonna happen. Definitely some cringe ASMR right there. So we are gonna go to outlets tomorrow. So that's really exciting. I've finally made another outlets video because I haven't made that in the past 3 months. So yeah, what happens if I scream in this room? Is that weird right now? But what if I scream this? Sorry for microphone. I mean not microphone users, but sorry for headphone users. I will put a volume, like put your volume down, like danger, like symbol there, in case your ears don't bleed right now because of my voice. So yeah, I'm actually very sorry. So guys, I don't currently have the mic right now, and it's currently raining in the Philippines as well. So yeah, I literally have a whole popsicle with me, Milo popsicle or ice cream, even if it's raining. I'm a psycho. It's okay, I'm kind of used to it because I literally just took a bath with cold water in my gaming channel, which you go subscribe right now and go and watch that video. Guys, look. It's literally hollow in the inside right now. It's hollow in the inside. That little thing, that little gray thing is the spoon. It's hollow in the inside, but if I do this,
it looks full, but if I do this, it's hollow. Bro, and there is some Milo already there. And it's melting. So, yeah. Look at this yummy thing. Guys, look at this. Milo. That is literally did not frozen. Bro.
The next day. So guys, it is now the next day, and recently I set a poll in TikTok. I mean, not a poll, but video in TikTok about like 3 weeks ago, and now it was the TikTok that I said to you guys, leave some comments to ask some questions and I will answer it in my vlogging channel. So here it is. Now, let's get started to reading, okay? Or like reading my comments. The first question is, what's your age? I already said it's 10. I said it's 10. I'm not 8 or 7 or 9. No, I'm 10. And I'm gonna turn 11 this year. Next question, what is your favorite food? Spicy foods, any spicy foods, just like noodles, chicken wings, yeah, and carrots, yeah, just some vegetables aside from carrots. Okay, we got 3 questions in the same person. First question, are you lactose intolerant? No, I am not lactose intolerant, no. Second question, what app you edit your vids? KineMaster. You literally see a KineMaster there, and we're there, KineMaster's there. And for the thumbnails, it's PixArt. And I know I just voice cracked. Final question from this dude. What age did you start your channel? 8 years old. Next question. What is your favorite song? Just Power Power G. What age did you start your channel? I already said it's 8. What's your favorite character in ML, aka Mobile Legends? So my favorite character in Mobile Legends is Beatrix. Yeah, one of the strongest marksmen in Mobile Legends right now. And yeah, that's basically all the questions. Yeah.
And this is just me eating. Or you can just say some cringe ASMR.
Congratulations, you reached this far into this video. Keep on watching to the very end because this is gonna get more and more exciting. Trust me. Here is just a clip I found in my gallery. It's weird. Is that good? Is that a good impression or no? Because I think it was a good impression. It was super weird, I know. But anyways...
Gina, bang bang, let's go!
What? Oh my god! So, yeah. Zion just literally screamed at my face. But anyways, yeah, Chios was very shy at me there. You already saw that clip. She was super shy. Always scared at my monstrosity face. So this is just me eating some fancy canton, or aka pancit canton, because I am actually very excited right now. I don't know why, because it has been already past 10 minutes in this video. So yeah, that's why I'm really excited. I know that was a loud burp. I know I forgot to say excuse me after that clip. But yeah, excuse me. And that is my loudest burp ever that I have experienced in my life. But I know this video is supposed to be more and more exciting. I know we are gonna go to a barber shop and to cut my hair. It's exciting, I know. What? How? How did you get scared? Bro, just roll tomorrow, okay? Just put a tomorrow right now. Tomorrow. Okay, guys, so, I know I am literally a decade old right now, but I still watch this little show. And guys, this is before when I'm gonna take a haircut. So yeah. Later, if we finish this movie, we will now go to sleep and take my haircut. So guys, this is the next day, and yeah, me and Flugim are just eating egg for breakfast and rice, okay? So yeah, but later I'm gonna get a haircut. Okay guys, so we are now in the car. As you can literally see, I literally just dressed up. And yeah. Flugimo, are you there?
What? Yes, I am.
So guys, I know I just said that I'm gonna get a little haircut, I know. But we're gonna play at the outlets first. And after, we're gonna haircut. So yeah, we're just waiting for mom and dad and Zion, because Zion is still pooping and they are still cleaning his butt. What are you looking at?
Hello.
giant is looking around. Did you guys heard that right now? He's looking around right now. Everything is cool around him. Look at this. So guys, we are now here at Outlets. Now, Little Gamer is just playing some games at the front seat, and this is Zion. Zion, they have something to say right now. Guys, bro, look at the birds. So long. Look at Zion right now. Look at Zion right now. Look at that. We are ordering right now. Mom is calling Dad, and Dad is literally over there with Blue Gamer. So guys, we are done ordering.
Gusto niyo pumunta dyan? May daanan doon. Gusto niyo pumunta ngayon?
We're gonna run here. Flat space! This is looking good there. So guys, we are now done eating.
So, tabi muna kayo. Dito. Dito talan.
Congratulations, you reached this far into this video. 20 minutes. Keep on watching because this is gonna get more and more exciting.
Malamig dito.
we're all gonna play. So we are just gonna play here in this massive field. So yeah, we are just gonna play in this massive field. Hello, Chu.
What did you just do? What did you just do? You are now officially kicked out from this world. Spider-Man! That was so cool. Oh my goodness.
Dule. Taya.
So guys, we are gonna teleport over there. We are now here. Hello. It was a little, small, tiny, teensy-weensy baby cat. But we are now gonna eat. This is my drink. It's Lexi's Pasta and Snacks. This is a lemonade, color blue. Same for Flu Gamer. Same for Dad. And not for... Dad. Oh. That is for Dad right there. And this is Mom's. So, yeah. This is lemonade, okay? And this is what I'm gonna be eating. And Dad, this is what we are gonna be eating. Noodles. I'm gonna be using pork. I mean, not pork chops, but I'm gonna be using pork chopsticks. So Dad is not gonna use spoon and fork. He's also gonna use chopsticks. While Flo Gamer and Mom's food are still being ordered. And Dad is just waiting for that order, which is all the way over there. Yeah. All the way over there. You can literally see that. It's still over there. And we're just over here sitting waiting for that food. So long to cook. Well, it's because it's a literal potato. But yeah, there is little music. You guys can hear it.
Just kidding.
So at this point, Mom is just asking if the mic is working. I cannot cut this out because it's gonna ruin the 1 hour video. If I cut this out, it's gonna become 50 minutes. So, yeah. 5 minutes later. Okay, so Dad is now over here after long waiting. Just look. Just look. So guys, we are now done eating. Proof, bro. That is proof over there. I didn't use any fork or spoon. And now we are gonna leave this place. Goodbye, outlets. This place is gonna be gone in 30 minutes. So let's say our final goodbyes in 30 minutes.
It's sad.
Bye pole, bye grass, bye lights, bye large table, bye clear stone path, bye food, and bye bye chopsticks. Oh shoot. Bye bye chopsticks. Bye bye light that almost made me blind. Bye bye playground for dogs. Even though we didn't play there because it's for dogs. Buy whatever this is. Look at Zion right now. Just look, because it's super windy. He's wearing a hat. A literal blanket. He looks so comfortable if I just do that. He looks so cool. Right, Zion? He just look at me. I mean not.
Priyanka, let's go. There they are. Oh yeah, just look at that. Gamer recording.
He stopped crying.
Yes.
Just look at him. And we are back here at our table. Let's do another stroll, shall we?
Okay.
Never mind. Zan will scream at our faces, so let's not take him to another
for a walk.
For us, a walk.
Congratulations. It is now 30 minutes, halfway through the video. Keep on watching because this is gonna get more and more exciting.
So guys, I'm gonna try to touch that.
Okay.
You guys are nothing. But anyways, we are now leaving. As you can literally see. I am literally carrying the stroller. Flow Gamer is now controlling that stroller because I literally got so tired. Zion has a wig. Guys, we are now here at the parking lot. As you can literally see, it's full of cars. And that car opening sound thing is ours. That is ours. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we are now in the car. Okay, guys, so we are now here at our house. So, yeah, do you got something to say, Flow Gamer?
I really miss that outlets, and it was really fun going there.
I agree. And you may be wondering why my quiet voice. Well, it's because Zion is like I think a little bit sleepy, so I'ma show him right now. Okay, but anyways, the next day.
Okay guys, so this is the next day, and look at this. Zion's stroller looks normal, right? But look, this is it. This is his eyes right now. That is the pupils. Yeah, pupils. This is the nose, and this is the mouth. It looks like he is angry right now with a big forehead. I know it's an optical illusion. Just kidding, it's not an optical illusion. It's only a little illusion. But anyways, I already took a bath and we are at our grandpa's. So, yeah, Zion will be 4 months tomorrow. Oh, Flow Gamer.
What?
You forgot something, your glasses. Okay guys, so this is a few moments later, or like 6 hours later. And me and Flow Gamer are gonna eat dinner now. So Flow Gamer is still looking out for Zion. Here's proof. Look at that face. Really want to eat. But anyways, I'm gonna eat breakfast. Well, not breakfast, but dinner. Look at this. So this is just me eating. And Flurry Gamer. The next day, aka Zion's 4th month. Okay guys, so this is the next day again, and Zion is now 4 months. Look at that baby right there. Look at that. And Flow Gamer is still sleeping right there. Zion is looking at her big butt. So guys, you may be wondering, what What are we gonna do for Zion's 4th month? Well, I'm glad you asked.
Asked, not asked.
But, like, actually, you may be wondering.
Well, we are going to, but first...
Look at Zion's hands! Look at Zion's hands! Guys, look at Zion's hands right now. Nah, that is the real hands right there. And that is Flo Gamer, not a different person. Oh, shoot!
Kita si Daddy sa mirror. Pero alis naman siya mamaya. Yun! Kita si Daddy sa mirror! Come on, Zion! Look at your daddy!
Ay, sa mirror pa nagsimulang tumama.
Hinakit.
Nainayo ko.
I know that was a huge gap, but we are going to a SM.
Very good.
Guys, I can carry Zion as well, but not standing, only sitting. Oh, you want proof? It's on the screen. Look at that. Little. Hello, guys. Hello. This is the camera. I'm gonna block it. Just kidding.
Guys. Look. An ant carrying something. Doesn't look like an ant. It looks like a spider. You poured it with water.
Look, he's trying to get it back. Poor aunt, I'm so sorry.
Yeah. And now he's running away.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Aunt. But anyways, we are now in the car, as you can see. Yeah, Mom and Dad is still taking care of Zion because he kind of pooped again. This is Flo Gamer in the front seat. Because me and Zion and Mom are gonna be here in the back seat. And yeah.
I'm kind of tall, but I'm younger than MZ4X Gaming.
Yeah, I'm older than Flo Gamer, but she's taller than me. Congratulations! You reached your 40 minutes of the video. Keep on watching because this is gonna get more and more exciting. Oh my god. That makes no sense, but it still happened. I think all siblings are like that. Kinda. He looks so cool again.
He looks so cool again, man.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have something to say?
Mom
said that we're gonna go to Robinson's first. She's just gonna check on something. So yeah. Oh shoot!
Magnificent design, magnificent.
Malitang yung pinili ko kasi titikman ko nga, wala ma. Hindi ganun kasi.
Look, in that place it's raining, But in our place right here, it is completely sunny. Look, if I point this over there, and I point this over there, it completely looks it's another place because it's rain. It's raining there. Imagine we found the edge of the rain. At this point, it was a bit blurry because Flugamer's hand was on the way. We are now here!
There's rainbow.
I cannot see them.
There is a little rainbow there. Good thing Flugamer captured it. We are now in the parking lot. We are now here in the parking lot. That is Zion's stroller. Yeah, we are now here at the parking lot. Looks like I'm gonna send you a lot of license plates. Guys, look at Zion. He is a swagger, right? Oh my goodness, he looks so cool. He is still sleeping. As you can see. Bro. He's just looking into our souls.
Look at that leg!
You guys saw that, you guys saw that. He looks like an old boy. We are now here at the restaurant. Perfect time to use my mic. Well, it's because it's really noisy, as you can literally hear. Yeah, it's noisy. Flugamer, what is something you want to say to the viewers that we are in the restaurant right now?
I really want the food right now. Please give it to me. I'm so hungry.
So, we're just gonna wait for the food. He looks so scared. He looks so scared because there's a lot of people. How far you've come into this video? 50 minutes! Keep on watching because we are going to a literal beach.
I just peed. Look at that marshmallow. This is my the most yummiest dessert I ever had right now. And guys, at the top right corner, you will see a literal child behind me. And I literally saw him, and I pretend I didn't see him. Guys, I am making a potion so you guys can subscribe. Oh my. Eat this, guys. Eat this. And you will now subscribe. Okay, guys. So, we've just finished eating from Shakey's, which is all the way over there. Which is all the way over there. Shakey's is there. And we just finished eating. We're just waiting for the takeout because we didn't finish our food. We didn't finish our food, so we just took out and like paid so we can eat that in our house.
Hello. This is the toy section. More toy section. Coco melon. Just look at that. Guys, we are kind of getting a toy for Zion. We are kind of getting a toy for Zion. I think we are getting Zion a new toy. Where is Flu Gamer? Where's that little? Where is that little?
Zion.
Hello! I tag you. Someone's parent said no. You are the different one here.
Ang bagal. Nauna ang panigigil. Ang pantay.
Look at that. Wow. 14 seconds. My turn. So I rewatched the video and it was a tie. I really cut it to the mirror. I forgot that reflection exists. You literally see me at the corner right now. Hello, hello, hello.
I'm super scared, shirtless. She's changing. Oh my goodness.
You little, what did you show?
There's no way we're going in there.
You!
What?
I thought you left
me. Echo! We're back here. This looks like a back room's room.
This is so scary.
Scary.
Mom and Dad,
this is so scary, but if I there's no more echoing. It is now 1 hour of the video. I might make a part 2. So, yeah. Stay tuned for part 2. I'm not gonna go back there ever again. Guys, we literally got scammed in that arcade. We got scammed. Stay tuned for part 2 of this vlog, aka Beach Vlog. will be posted on May 10, 2022, 5 p.m. in Philippines time. So, please set your alarms and, yeah. Bye! Stay tuned for part 2, aka Beach Vlog!